Open Terminal and login idun login 1. Use command wincpassword to create wincpassword. Do not use your current password. Now you can use command wincserver to create new desktop. Desktop number 2 was created. This is important moment. You will get different desktop number here. You will need to remember this number. We will add this number to 5900 in our next command. Now we're ready to log out and log in again with option minus capital L. Search for VNC client. Remina already pre-installed on Ubuntu. Select protocol VNC and type localhost colon 2. Enter your VNC password. You can adjust picture quality, scale picture, go to full screen mode, and adjust display resolution in system settings.